Hey guys, I'm going to be showing you how to use messaging for the first time and how to add a conversation to talk to people. I'm not sure if this works for people that have a local account for Windows 8. Now, just open messaging. And right click anywhere and click no. It will load up people, and people will load your contacts from MSN, Facebook, Twitter, and Gmail if you have them synced, and select anybody. And that's it. Windows 8 TM hacks. Like, comment, and subscribe.